Authorities say a bicyclist lost his life last night after being hit by a vehicle in Lafayette Parish. It happened shortly after 11:30 on LA 98 and LA 93. State police say 67-year-old man was stopped when he was hit by the driver of an SUV. The cyclist was thrown from his bike. The victim was pronounced dead at the scene. The driver of the SUV was not hurt and showed no signs of impairment. The crash remains under investigation.